Ooh. Okay. Yeah, when everyone gets back, I'm keen for that. In the meantime, how about an impromptu race? Nah, not yet, no. I still haven't even done any of the Lamar missions. Oh yeah, great. I'll let you get a head start. That thing's slow as fuck. Whoa. You never know. Whoa. Didn't take much to put that thing off its fucking axis, did it? Jesus. Well, the final corner is going to be crucial. Oh, he's done it well. Where's the finish? Is it on top or something? No way. That's closed. Oh. No! Shit! Oh. Could work. Oh, must have been quite just. There you go.
I had some problems all the way here, but this is my car.
Didn't you ever? She's a bit bent.
Oh, good. Somebody else had the CRX idea. Good.
Lister.
Yes.
The tag.
Subtle, yeah. Yeah. Let me know. I have that, I think, on one of my low riders.
Good news, I'm not pregnant again. Good news, she's pregnant again. Oh my god, why are you gonna walk outside and meow at me?
Who's pregnant again?
No, my cat was meowing at me after you went outside.
Oh, she's pregnant again?
I hope not. He, you know, he's a guy.
Is it like the sign for pregnancy? Meow it?
Meow it. That's why this male cat doesn't meow then.
I always thought it was that weird, wow, meow face. Stick their ass in their ears. Yeah. Wow.
Might call the mallard over here and try and do the challenge.
What's the challenge?
To land the stump plane on the
the top of the maze thing.
No, on a train.
On the train.
But if everyone's back, we can do the power play now if you want. It's up to you guys.
Yeah, I haven't done that new one yet.
Of course, Paradox. Fuck.
Damn you, Terrence.
You know. I might be laggy because of the broadcasting, but so you guys might get the better of me.
Are you trying to sell me on the game, or? Because I like the sound of that. Especially after watching your last broadcast of it. So when you broadcast to YouTube, does it save as a clip as well?
Yeah. After you finish broadcasting, it'll upload to the up to YouTube after like an hour or maybe a few minutes after the
that's pretty cool.
Yes, stuff done.
Power play. Yeah, nah, I'll have to put stuff up. I'm still 176. I don't have a lot much at all. I'm going to be in the 150 to 176 range for the last 9 months.
Mine just kind of stayed static for a while. And since the CEO mission comes up, I went from like 160 to 172. Very short amount of time. Yeah, that's where all that experience coming from, having to do the packages and deliveries. Mystery solved. And diddly doodly. The target scores 30 kills. There's no camera lock. Three rounds will be the first to win, and it'll be dude, and the balance will be off. You can also end the player. Hey, how do you know all this stuff, man?
That's amazing.
Almost like I'm really off. Someday you'll have to teach me. Also, a rating.
Sounds like a spawn trap to me.
Oh, cool. It's not. You found on different sides of the ship.
You can play with as few as two or as many as 12.
What type of game would you say this is? If you put it in a type, would you say it's an adversary?
It's what Call of Duty is to Overwatch, or what Overwatch is to Call of Duty. This is like deathmatches.
So you know it's
with power ups and stuff. Although the beach, not the beach, the beast is kind of overpowered.
Yeah, I see people running into the water when that happens on the aircraft carrier.
Yeah, because you don't lose kills when you jump off and kill yourself. At least I don't think you do.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill.
I want to be the munchies. Sorry, guys.
Bailed us.
Toxic pest is good, but
Roger Jensen. The best win. We're talking about the orange bugs, and we've got this weird-ass fucking mask on.
Yeah, man.
It's just built our team.
Yeah, he talks throughout the game.
So what are we doing? Just killing each other?
Yeah, focus on picking up the power-ups, though.
So you can't fly the jet.
No. It's just for decorative.
God damn it.
And don't even bother trying to get into an explode, I think.
They don't explode. They don't explode. Right. Just stand on top of it, man.
What a bitch.
Oh, why'd I pick up this freaking assault? I mean, Gatling gun.
Chokes on you, I got choked all the time.
Go pick up the B symbol up there on top of the tight. Well, I'll get it. I'm closer.
Oh.
Let's still try to get it.
Something that looks fun.
Damn it.
Oh, cool. Paradox is like way up in the air.
Light him up. Get the fuck away from me, goddammit.
I stepped on your toes and you died. Why do you step on your toes and you're up? Oh, I'm about to lose it. Oh, God. Oh, I punched you with my gun. Wow. This might not go as I thought it would. I hope. Feel a grenade coming. And it.
Yes! It's totally worth it.
I just had a fire ant shoot me.
I don't think they're fire ants. Oh, whoa, RPG went right past me. It's cool that you can say RPG for the device and the missile. Or well, not missile, but grenade.
Watch out, there's a weird scary man. Yeah. We all know what happened.
You
lucky son of a bitch.
Go, get off the thing. You are in the
zone. Hope I don't get sniped. Alright, let's go for him. We got Bullshark testosterone now.
Boys attack.
Oh, I feel sorry for you guys. Oh, you guys picked that up. I wanted to pick this up. Oh, I did pick it up.
Oh, good shot, right?
Dirty trickery with your inverter.
Oh, reverse the thing. I can't. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Beyond inverter.
I reversed the strange. Where you think you going?
Everywhere.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you can go invisible with this thing.
Oh no!
Can you see me, Cray?
No! Go away!
Oh.
No.
Can't hit you, man. Nope. What the heck?
Son of a bitch.
Sacrifice.
I know my team's got to go.
Oh, yeah!
Oh my gosh.
Get in the zone. Auto.
It's all about O'Reilly's. Oh. Well, who's shooting at?
Actually, I agree. I'd totally hit up O'Reilly.
Plus, they have a better theme song. Because O'Reilly. Oh. Can I pick up that sniper rifle, please?
Way too overpowered.
No.
Crazy man's on the fucking dot there. It's like that movie, The Ghost of the Darkness, except that now it's a ghost.
Holy shit!
What the fuck? Where was he at?
Coming for you.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
You get out of here, Mr. Doll.
I know I can go. I'm gonna die. Yeah, if I took the sniper rifles, all I wanted was a sniper rifle. You are in the zone. The toxic
test's got to go. You said it wrong, Gabe. My team is. You are in the zone. Because of might be losing a match.
Aww.
So close.
Didn't say the magic word. Didn't say the magic word.
Are they up there?
No.
One more kill, yeah.
Oh, you went for me forever.
I'm surgical with this bitch. Except against goddamn beef.
Combo. Kill. Yes. Yeah, parents.
It wasn't my brightest moment.
There's more than one round, really?
Yeah.
First three?
Nah, the best of three, isn't it?
No. First. Yeah, it's first.
Oh shit. Here come the killer bombs
and toxic pests. What's with the voice though? I don't know.
It's a robot. Your team got dumped.
Your team are raging. You lost.
Ow. Nope. It's all about you. Oh, why'd he climb up there? Oh, I picked up the beast thing. There. Time to go.
How do you jump so high as the beast?
Square.
Oh, you just hold it.
No.
No, paradox, I see you, but you stop me.
Ah, fuck you, Craig.
Uh-oh. That was close.
That was a bad strategy.
Oh, why'd he climb on that ladder? No, this doesn't go anywhere. You are in the
zone. Really?
Kill me. Maybe I should pick up a different gun. Assisted, what?
The toxic pest got flipped. This is fucking bullshit.
Don't we all? Oh, what? You weren't shooting a second ago.
Destroy me as well.
Don't worry about that. Stepping on them legs. Try this again. Just shoot at the helicopter they're at. Oh, I got him anyway.
Oh shit! That was fucking intense right there. Wow.
Scotty's on fire! Oh, it's behind us. Watch this. Oh, it's already over. Call dibs on the gun. Ooh, moonshot.
Fuck's sake.
You jumping ship? Where is he? Went upstairs. Ladder. Wow.
Fuck.
That's pretty good.
That was fucking horse shit.
It's horse shit is I can't figure out how to make him jump high. I tried holding square.
Oh, you hold L1 and square.
L1 and square.
Yeah. Or whatever it is you use to aim. I think it's L1. I use L1.
Yeah.
Sorry. No, sorry. keep on walking, Cray. Now we'll get a headshot.
You can have it for too long.
What am I hitting? Oh, okay.
Been crying when each other's face.
Yeah, I saw that in my kill cam.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh god. Oh god. You just take forever to stand up, don't you? With this sniper rifle too. It's probably my only chance I would have had to kill you. With a sniper rifle. How do I pick this thing up? That's another beast. Gotta get him.
How do you jump? I don't square.
You hold
L1 and square.
Yeah, and you can press L1 and right on the D-pad to go invisible. There might be other stuff too. I don't know.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Rolls. I do it for the lols.
I see your true colors shine.
You watch too many commercials.
I don't think that's a commercial. I think I know where that's from, actually.
I hear it all the time on commercials. Or one commercial. I don't know what the commercial is, but it's kind of annoying.
I can't remember what it's a commercial for.
How much did we get? 42k? Awesome.
It's a bet.
Yeah, it's too bad you can't, like, place bets. I can't vote for anything.
That's the most retarded shit I've ever played on GTA.
Uh. time is it? 8:42.
Well, that was, well, I enjoyed that. That was a bad.
I always enjoy it. Because it's fun to me. Oh, look at all them cars by each other. What?
Shot fire, Jesus. Yes.
Feel the wrath of my CRX.
They don't call this a ruiner for nothing.
This is Bliss's compact. Even though it's for a compact, it's kind of large.
Yeah.
Alright, let me pull out a gun.
A gun is nothing compared to Clever Lane.
Whoa.
Why can't I hit you?
Oh
yeah, I have.
Sorry,
oh, that was payback.
I was really just trying to kill Crazy Man, but now we got more murderers after me, so I'll kill them too.
You can't kill Clever Lane, man. Legends don't die.
They just grow more powerful.
Officer, why is that necessary?
Why does it say Craze, my arch enemy, when you just killed me?
I don't know. It's Rockstar, that's all I thought of
it. Yes.
Oh, Caps. Caps got out here pretty quick. Oh, I still got a tattoo on my leg.
Simon's on.
Oh, look at my car.
Whoa!
An up close view.
We're gonna call you crazy female girl from now on. Caitlyn Jenner.
Oh,
that's a little bit far.
Simon!
What's up, neighbors? Hello.
What's up, my neighbor?
Hello, brother.
How's everybody this evening? I'm a little bit. Everything's peace and calm for now.
Good. Whoa, your car.
You seen this? Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, man.
That's a person.
Give me here.
He's moving another car now.
That was hilarious. I started GTA and my priority goes to gaming.
You literally drove into my bullets.
I mean, you popped up in front of my car.
I had been shooting you, your car. I saw that. But not the part that would hurt you.
Okay. Okay, I'm online, so hopefully I can
pop up. It comes out.
What are we doing? Talk to me.
We're just shenanigans.
Now you ran into my mind. That's great.
Alright, I'll be right back, John.
Running.
Run, Gordon.
Whoa.
really starting to wish that there was some drift, like game mechanic. GTA now, after playing Need for Speed for a little bit.
Well, if you use my hand brake,
after playing Need for Speed, driving this game is terrible.
I know.
I'm like so bored right now.
I know. I feel totally shocked and sad. Like I'm spoiled a little bit of GTA for myself. Right, is the spice.
Nothing to fuck.
And of course I didn't join you guys. Fuck my game. Why would that make sense today?
I always see fun coming in for the party chat. I just start a game up through join game.
It's an invite session.
Oh, hang on.
It's a crew, isn't it?
No, it's invite.
Well, let's go to a crew session.
I probably get there faster.
Oh, we spawn back in.
Yeah. If Simon you're still on single player, best.
I'll go popping into online again. So actually, probably be faster for someone else to go to single player.
Okay.
Alright,
I can do it. No problem.
Sorry. About the Rockstar match me with all the crewmates that are playing right now.
It's pretty ridiculous that they don't have a way to start any sort of private or late session from online menus.
It is weird. But you know, now that I've played Battlefield and dealt with all those private server things, I really kind of appreciate peer-to-peer network.
But you know, when Battlefield first came out, All their servers were owned by DICE or whatever, so it was like the same type of setup, only with more reliable servers and without ones with stupid rules like no using pistols, shotguns, or LMGs.
Yeah.
I never followed those, by the way.
No. Rules in combat are weak.
Especially just like printed out. It's like, really? What are you gonna do? I'm gonna kill you with my LMG. And then shoot your friend with my pistol, and then kill your dog with the butt of my shotgun.
Nice.
Could you kill his mom instead?
Okay. I suppose if we're delving into Twisted Fantasy, why the fuck not?
That sounds like a good time.
He didn't do it.
Oh, jealous. I want a bomb. Baby. Bring me a bomb.
Sorry.
Excuse me, fellow Bago citizens.
Okay, you guys can all join me. I'm in a find session.
Find?
Terrific.
Ooh, I'm gonna have the assistant get me my car for the first time ever.
You don't use that? It's not her car, it's my car.
It's just you and I.
It's just, mothership is back.
So if any of you want tomorrow, I'll be on pretty much barbecue time.
Yeah, I'll be on.
Sweet. play with each other.
What's tomorrow? Hours. It's Saturday.
You're talking about like 24 hours from now, right?
Yeah, 24 hours from now.
So like, day and night. Yeah, night and day for me. I thought if we hit you straight on, you would just use me as a crazy speed ramp.
Probably would.
Expect that I'll be on for 2 weeks longer this evening until later. But yeah, I'll be on at barbecue time tomorrow.
Shades. At least we can meet up then.
No.
Have a mini barbecue.
Yeah. That is usually pretty quiet on.
Is it?
Usually, yeah. Everybody has lives but me.
Oops.
Whoops. My favorite sound.
I just drove into the ocean. Second time today.
Nice.
And I watched the first one.
Yeah. Paradox got to watch that one.
We just did a power play, that wasn't too bad.
Yeah, that was pretty fun.
I didn't like it. No.
Drift, you see some bitch drift.
No.
Fucking Pegasus, answer the fucking phone.
Assisted, man. Why are you calling Pegasus?
Oh, because I wanted to get a mallard and quickly land on the, train for a lift. So I'm floating in the air above the airport.
Oh, yeah, you're not sticking around.
No, no, I'm out in about 5, pretty much.
Where are you?
I am at the airport.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle.
I'll come
to you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Paleto Airport is now ready for you at our nearest airfield. Oh, that's terrible. Where's my client?
Yeah, do you think they made the speed be good enough to have that thing involved?
What's that?
I'm just wondering if you've played enough on your speed to have a concrete
opinion. No, not really.
How about you, Gray? You played it.
Played very little.
So it's a theory that you beat all for the first time that I played together.
In theory, yes.
Yeah, alright. That's good.
Can we get dirt on PlayStation, or is that just Xbox exclusive? I played that on Xbox a few years ago, that was awesome.
Oh, dirt? Yeah, I think dirt is...
Yeah, you can do Gymkhana and all that sort of stuff done as well.
Yeah, dirt. Dirt the race game, right?
Yeah, made by Kinblock.
Yeah, I think there's a Dirt 2. Yeah. And Dirt 3.
Dirt 2, Dirt 3. Yeah, Dirt 3 was awesome.
Yes, there's one on PS4, I believe.
Wait.
What's this? Stunt point called?
Milord.
Milord.
Let's see if I can get you.
Nope.
Oh!
I gotcha! Gotcha.
Paradise. Won't shoot you down. Or will I?
Will you? That's one way to stop. Well, I can't turn because I don't have a wheel. I haven't flown this plane in like 2 years.
Oh man, I should have dodged that. There we go. Come on, smack him around. Kick him in the balls. Yes. Swing.
Oh. Yes.
Nicely won. Nicely met.
It's down there. Man. It's cool.
Some good measure. Tap. Yeah, zombie land rules.
The lag has gotten much less with your new internet.
It's much better, internet. You can actually properly play a melee match now.
Quite pleased.
Yeah. Yeah, Turbo just managed to realize that it is DSL that fucks everything up. And poor man.
Nice.
He can't get any fiber.
Excellent taste. Park it beside mine.
I'll get more and then I'll leave.
Nice.
Ditto.
Did you just get this car by chance, or...?
Me?
Yeah.
Yes. Nice. I just picked my random car, and it's been here for about 5 minutes. I assume you just picked up.
I don't have a car.
I'm an expert in this mode song. That's my 80's costume.
Extra from the patches. What does that even mean?
Exactly. It's up to you to figure it out.
Man, your car is gonna make me have a seizure with all these flashing lights back here.
Very nice.
Yeah, playing that perfect with the Band Society versus Paleto Day race event. It's been on ever since. Alright, that's me. You guys enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Maybe.
Take care.
Nice talking to you, buddy.
Take it easy, guys.
Later,
peace. Oh, see it.
Bye, Dave.
Hey,
who's leaving?
We don't tell.
Luke Quadro. That's Quadro. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, see you later, see you later, Quadro.
Did you turn white just now?
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Why would you avenge Quadro?
I was trying to beat his body up.
Oh, that's cool.
Hey. According to Owlman, Mike Monroe is actually the same color as Rod Stewart's.
The mirror?
Yeah, mirror. Rod Stewart is a mirror. And apparently, according to Owlman, it's the same color.
Dave!
Yes.
What's up, my man?
Yes. Oh, I have got to go through the tutorial again.
Oh.
Good luck with that.
You need to play more single player. Just a little bit.
Shouldn't take long.
I'm only on for a little bit longer myself, but I'll be back later tonight. And then free. It's coming.
Just in it for the ribs.
Oh, is this guy? Parks his car weird. They did not have neons in the 80s.
Are you sure?
100% sure. It was a big deal. You have your car glow.
These are just Christmas lights. Well.
Okay. Ahead of your time. I'll give you that. It was a big deal.
God, I was gonna have to do this.
Yeah, good part. I mean, good thing the only really long part is the cutscenes. Too bad you can't skip them. Spray paint, chrome, black.
service. Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
Besides, instead of an extra for a professional video, I'm actually a kung fu movie villain.
There's that.
So interchangeable.
Yeah, right.
We'll put the janitor frames on, just kind of racist.
Jabs.
Who is that? That is him, man. I did. That is his shirtless man.
They're drug addicts.
Fuck out of here.
Well, he's not going anywhere now.
No, fuck that guy.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, he didn't burn.
He did not burn. That was disgusting.
Jesus.
I'm just gonna shout up.
There we go. Now he's burning. I usually like to smoke.
Fireside on the corpses.
Oh, it looks crackly.
Alright. Alright, guys, I gotta go. Good times. Right.
You gonna be back later?
I expect so.
Yay!
I took the wrong time to go do things. So, okay.
Alright, buddy, we'll talk to you later.
Yeah, back tomorrow.
Negative.
Cool. I'll just play with the water on that, man.
Lucky.
I might be able to be on tomorrow. Hopefully.
Nice. Three sons of us more entertaining.
Yeah. Later, man.
Yeah, it's like three guys.
That's a nice dupes.
Now I gotta go sell it. But thank you, thank you. I don't know if you've seen the map on top of it. a map, a flag. Go turkey. Go fly that mallard in here. I don't think it'd even fit. It wouldn't hurt to try. Although it probably would die. Straight to the left. Going straight to the left. Oh, what did I just hit? Guess I can't try that again.
What kind of session are you guys in?
Crew.
It says disabled when I go to join.
Yeah. really disabled.
So what happened?
It's time to sell my way to go.
So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Why would you sell your Roosevelt?
I never drive it.
Does anybody ever drive it?
No, but before it was like a collector car. Now you can just buy a little mom and pop car shop.
Well, I can't. But that's because I never bought one. So I think I can. Well, I guess I can buy one. In the city. What the?
How can I be of service? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Oh, gosh. Better turn that off.
Yeah. I don't know why they thought that would be a good idea.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay.
Sports classic. I don't know if we have any of that.
Sports classic. Nothing new, right?
No, I don't think so. I wonder if an Infernus would be close enough.
That one's kind of weird. It has kind of an old school look to it, even though it's a newer car.
Yeah, it does kind of have an old school look to it.
Oh my gosh, it's like I've never driven before. Alright, after all that, I'm finally down here.
I'm just looking at it.
I'm just listening to NWA.
Man. She's flown sideways.
Interesting one.
So what are you doing over there, Audie?
I'm just driving my speedboat around.
See if there's a jet ski over here. Oh, I just got a star.
Whoops.
Whoa. That didn't look good.
Did that plane go in the water?
No.
Yep.
Let's go pick him up.
God, sit down. Is this a two-seater?
Guess so.
I guess, yeah. The other one is a four.
This is so stupid. Hold on. I'm just gonna call me.
Where do we go? I got kicked out.
Yeah, why would
an organization vehicle, that's why.
Oh, I see. Not everybody in it, it just kicked everybody out. Oh, that's not nice.
How is no one dead yet?
Aww. Hey, he's probably not home. Avenged. This is a problem.